Hey guys, this is Kevin. Today we're going to downgrade the firmware on this Epson Artisan 1430. And now while you're here, you updated your Epson's firmware and now the new firmware killed your printer. So you want the older version of the firmware. Luckily, the old firmware is available online. Just Google Epson 1430 download. And make sure which page you're going to click. Because first one is https epson.com, so that's correct website. Anything other than that is a spam or a virus. For example, the second one is drive/epson.com, that's a phishing website. Anything other than epson.com, do not click. You're lucky that Epson still make the original firmware available for you. It's not always the case for all the models. And scroll down and click download, and wait a second, then it's going to populate. And this version is released on the 2016. And my Epson version is released on 2018, so it's newer than this model, than this version. So I'm going to download it. And also, we work on the firmware, not the drivers and utilities. So that's a different thing. And that's another issue for another day. Do not download there. Hey, my fellow YouTubers. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Here's a coupon to help you on your next project. The coupon is only valid for 24 hours after the video is released. You can use the coupon on anything at bchtechnology.com, a website designed by makers for the makers. We have printer parts, scientific medical ink. You can learn how to make your own ink, and DTF, sublimation, edible ink. Here you get all kinds of sources for how to modify a printer. We even have stamp ink. Here's so old surface ink, and you can stamp on any kind of surface except water. You can stamp on glass, vinyl, anything, even our congressman. If you need more coupons in the future, please subscribe to my channel and make sure you turn the bell on so you won't miss the new videos and surprise coupons. After download it, let's run it. For this, you have to plug in your printer to the computer with a USB cable. And also, this thing only runs on PC and doesn't run on Mac. Okay, let's say this. I found a printer, and the connection tab is USB. And the status is downgraded, cannot be updated. Okay, that's funny because Epson gave you a firmware that you cannot use. That's pretty typical Epson support, so we cannot start, so we just have to cancel it. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Just kidding. Let's go over the printer. My printer is out of ink anyway. So turn the printer off. With the printer turned off, I want you to push those four buttons in a sequence. This one first, second one, third one, skip the Wi-Fi, and then push the power. By push, I mean push and hold it. Okay, let's try it. Push and hold, and push and hold, and skip the Wi-Fi, and push and hold. Hold it until you see the power light, and this light is on. And then release all four of your fingers. And then will be only the power light is left on. And this means the printer entered the service mode. Okay, let's get back to our software. And go agree, and here. You guys, different than before, the Artisan 14 is not populated on the model name. Connection type still USB, but the status is unknown, so this is perfect. And we'll click start and let it run. After the software finishes, you can just restart your printer and you just successfully downgraded your 1430. I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnology.com or locally, Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.